think this is a light mode. Yes, we're in night mode. And we are good to go, I think. Check the sounds, make sure we're okay. Take us into light mode. Yes, we're in night mode. Okay, so story is evening. How am I? I'm fuming, absolutely fuming. Can't believe the garbage I just saw there. I'm sure somebody's going to stick up for Edward. Someone is going to come out tonight and defend Edward and say it's not Edward's fault and tell me garbage about how I hate Matchroom. Well, I don't hate Matchroom, but you can see why I can take a dislike to them very quickly. Yeah, but anyway, I can show you that was a Frank Warren card. Eddie would be on the blower saying, oh, he definitely lost that fight. Last all two fights tonight where his guys lost. So it is what it is. Right, here we are. Court Vale football team. Our first game of the season against Bradford City. Sheffield United won for Sheffield United. I'd like to have got a job with Sheffield instead. Charge you with dual robbery. We had two robberies tonight. Two robberies. So, I'm saying garbage. Playing Bradford first, home of Junior Witter. And then we're going to play Doncaster, home of Dave Allen. Well, I don't know how my team are going to play yet. I don't know how they all look yet. I don't know how they're going to play. So I'm just working with some players I've got at the moment that I've got some confidence with. I like these guys. I rate them. Defensive fullback, that's what they're going to play because I think they're good there. I want them busting forward and leaving us exposed. Two defensive fullbacks, I'm happy with that. Smith, he's alright, but I'd like to see him play stopper. Yeah, it's good. Better for him there. Amoros is good, I liked him. So be impressed with him. Play the ball in midfield for me. Yeah, that's good. Heskey, I don't know. JJ Hooper was good last game. Can't say he wasn't because he was. This guy, probably down right, he was good. I liked him. Down the wing, I thought he was pretty impressive. Yeah, well, he was very impressive down the right hand side. And Thomas, Jerome Thomas, get him on the left. I think I'm going to start up front with Emil Heskey. He's my captain. Start Heskey up front. And then I'm going to bring JJ in the second half on. Bring Pereira here. JJ or Forrester, I don't know which one yet. Got a bunch of players that need to get fit. Forrester's a good player. Okay. Good luck, boys. First game of the season. Seems to be a robbery every week. Okay, first game of the season for us, Port Vale. My mission this season is to get us into the championship. I don't want to be spending no time in the League One, to be honest. I quit my last game. I was fed up of it. I just got bored of it. But this is a new challenge. Put a new fire in my belly. We'll see if I can get Port Vale into the Premiership within 3 years. So, and then in 5 years get him into like the Premiership top 10. 5 year plan. So we'll see. First thing is within the first game of the season. Our defence isn't where I want it to be yet. We're not as solid as we are defensively. But the team seems to carry lots of heart, lots of guts. Seem pretty determined side. But now it's levels. We've been determined against lower levels. So we're considered the underdog here. We're going to be considered a dunderdog in every game, so. Because they consider us relegation favourites, so. We just make sure my instructions are correct here. Get stuck in. Okay, I'm happy with wide. I'm not sure about playing wide, but there we go. Let's see. Let's so Heskey's still got that magic left. Found a space. Heskey's waiting. Ah, oh, Heskey scores. Is this going to be the signing of the season? 1-0 Heskey. We scored more goals than he has scored in his whole career. Let's hope so. Smith. Chanter. Foley. Or top Thomason. Thomas. Heskey waiting! No, Heskey second! Dangerous down the wings. So Heskey's in the box waiting. I'd love to see Heskey get 30 goals this season. I really would love to. So. Somebody. Somebody make that tackle. Oh! Count was on. Knocking. That defence looks a bit shaky now. Plays are tied. That's the first end of the first half. Again, they come again. Okay, boys. Some players are knackered. It's at the half goal. Still all up. I played excellently. Now, Tanza's going to have to be replaced. Where's Pug? I'm sure I brought him aside. Oh dear, we haven't got Pug. Can he play on the left for us? Can he play on the left? No, he can't play on the left. That's a problem. Can you play on the left? They can't. That's not good. Give us a key plan left. That's not good. That's not good at all. Well, our midfield needs to be sorted. Our attack needs to be sorted. Thomas. So, mate. Tanz is knackered, though. Oh well. Oh. Okay, right, I'm going to take him off. Nice goal from Tanta. We've got the player on the right hand side for him, down the right hand side for us. Let's put Cameron Stewart on, he can play on the left. We're going to pop. Bring him on the right hand side and get one out. Heskey to his hat. Oh, hold it up. It's Heskey. Bradley's sort of falling apart here. It's rough from Heskey to get his hat trick. All the lights coming. Substitution again. Bring this guy on for Gerald Thomas.
This is it. Not last week.
Hoping to get Heskey for his acting. Probably. We're going to find Heskey. Heskey turns.
Stewart. Oh!
It'll be a good goal for him. Good debut as well. Heskey to get his hat-trick. Four. Ball's with two. Four. Four. Ball's with two. Okay. I think Heskey will get the hat-trick in the points. Heskey will get it up. If we're looking for the Heskey hat-trick! There it is! Emil Heskey's hat-trick! I didn't think it was coming, but here it is, here's the ball. Picking into the box here from Pereira, good ball. Heskey picks up, and his first shot is a goal. Beautiful finish from Heskey. Three great finishes from Emil Heskey. I just scored goals at this level. Need one. Body looks in. Performance from Heskey there. Great performance from the captain. Led from the front. Great performance from Heskey. It's a great start from the captain. What about Nurse draw tonight? I had him win by four rounds. No shot condition. BT show was good. Nike Nurse was poor tonight. Just Taylor scored him. I thought he was on his groove after a tricky start. Had Ring Ross as well, that his finest out and clear win to me. That was offside LOL. Thought even Harara would beat him after that performance. 3 year plan? 3 year plan. 5 year plan. First plan is to get ourselves out of the this division. But that's a good start. Emil Heskey getting three goals for us. Hopefully Heskey ends up being our goal machine. Fantastic for Emil Heskey. He's the captain. So I hope he can beat everybody. Like, I score goals like all the time. Need. It's a good game against Watford. We'll see how we do at home. And Telford. Are you serious? Are you joking? Telford? No, come on, man. Disgusting. I want Telford. Come on. Need a senior affiliate. Good to see that our man is deciding to do the smart thing. Good. Another scout at the club. Doncaster next. Dave Allen's Doncaster. Two home games back to that. That's good then. Doncaster League 2, we're League 1. So we should beat Doncaster. Without much of an argument. Gone from Messi to Port Vale. I know. Tell me about it. I wanted a new challenge. I wanted to challenge myself. You know? But what did the quadruple? So it was time to test myself to that next level. So that next level is now trying to build a team up from nothing to something. If you understand what I'm saying. That's it. Yes. 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 This guy's scouting. Yes. Now, I'll make sure it doesn't happen next time is that I go to a match without my left back to cover. That's not good yawning. Tanza's knackered, so we're gonna bring Pa into it. Let's play Pa. Tonight. Yeah, good player. Michael Conlon's boxing. What's it? Can't be played. Tanza can play for Wait. I think Wait should come here. Callum Guy should come there. Davis should come here. Should go there. Same squad, same team. I was like, Pah, it's got a problem now, so you don't want to play defensive fullbacks. What do you want to do? But you ain't got that off of anything else. So, alternatives to your players, I told you to play. Outside the match squad, oh, never mind. What time is it now? If I get half an hour of this gaming, and then we'll move on. Get ready for tonight's boxing. On pack as well, bloody hell. That Hearn and matching thing's really done my head in. I just feel sorry for those two fighters. What are you doing? DJ Slick will be wanting to buy Ronaldo for Port Vale. Yeah, he probably will be. He probably thought I gave up. He'll be back. See if Keski can keep the goals going up. Oh, now Doncaster are Division 2. So we should be there. Should, because we will. And we're away from home. We're at home now. Doncaster, fast in the world. There's Perry. Trying to find another Heskey here. There's Thomas. He found Heskey a few times. Good ball. Heskey waiting. He knew it was coming. Emil Heskey scores. Captain scores the leveler. Now we need to get on the front foot and finish this game off. Heskey's knackered though. JJ coming on and scoring two goals against them in the warm-up. I may bring JJ on the second half. He destroyed them last time I brought him on. JJ Hooper, he'll want to come on and do damage. So on comes JJ Hooper. Callum Guy. Ross. Streamer that I'm in defense to play. So we've got the right side. Burgess and Burke. Cameron Stewart. Pereira. Those guys look good. Let's see now. Hooper's a good striker. He's a target man. Danger man. So the ball gets to him. It's trouble. Thomas. Inside forward. Support. You too. Guy. Brought on. It's ball in the field. Support. Yeah. I think. I don't work with my team. And tell them, listen. Guys have got the ability. Get out there and show it. We're home in front of our fans. We've got to do better. Got to be better. Right, got one now. It's a nice ball from Guy. Take Perkins off and I'm gonna bring Burke on. Gaps. Don Costa! Pereira again. Working again now. Ball into the box. Works that quite well. Foley and Hooper. So the Burke worked. Look where the ball came from. It's from White. It was Burke that brought that ball, that long play into the box first. Hooper's there. Oh, he's going to finish the box. We're scoring the goals, alright. Play one more game. The business. Well done. time is it now? 12:41.
Okay.
I play one more game. Hearn wasn't even wearing a mask. Billy Joe tried to attack Danny DeVito at the presser. Let's play one more game for the night and then get ready for the boxing tonight. Worthing, Tennessee. 18 years old. See what this Worthington's about. Nothing that I'm interested in. Definitely nothing interesting there either. They're able for a free transfer, not for our club, eh? Enough garbage around our club. One more game left. Let's see if we can get this game. Draw my game. And then I'm going to pack it in for the night. And then go edit my videos. Oh. Can't believe what I saw tonight. Video file wants cursed fighting 10 to 12 weeks. Does he? Really? For what reason? I thought he wanted Gennady Golovkin. Why does he fight, like, Danny Jacobs or somebody else in the top 10? I won't be so hasty to take that fight on Billy Joe Saunders. The first 6 rounds, yeah, he probably boxed his head off. I would like to see you fighting that guy in the last 6 rounds. Because you get strong in the last 6 rounds. So. Jamie has signed the wife beater as well.
I know. I heard.
Last game of the night. Southend at home. Southend will be dangerous.
Get out.
Got a rat in the room, it's gone now. Cutsy is a wrecking ball, and Curtsy is a dangerous man. Port Valley might be a 10-year plan. What did you see in Langford to tell? What did you see in Langford to tell he'll get beaten? I'll tell you what it was: the fact he got dropped by Sam Sheedy. All right, Sam Sheedy's not a puncher. And conceded is his. So I knew as soon as conceded landed, he didn't have the power to keep Cutsies off. So He knew he was going to get splattered. Just not that level. Don't even know why they put him in the ring with him. I think Frank wanted to get rid of Langford, to be honest. I think they found Langford being a nuisance. So he does have to get Langford. He has to get Langford a fight now against Eubank. So if you can't be conceited, how are you going to fight Eubank? That's what he'd say. Eubank would have splattered him as well, to be honest. Right, I'm going to try and win this poor girl game. Oh, out on Ferdinand. Oof. I'm buying him. How much is he worth? 145,000. I'd buy him. Nah, I can't get him though. Let's see if we can come out and beat this team now. Beat Southend. Last game of the night, beat Southend. I haven't even played Forrester yet. I think he's a tremendous striker. Scores goals from long range, runs at defenders. Good defender. And good attacker, if that's a defender. Good attacker. So if they keep Heskey out, then we'll get him to play. So mate, must be key what we do here. That'd be key at all times. I've just got to see if we can control this game. If we are gonna control it, then key things. Get stuck in. Be more expressive. No, be more disciplined. Play in the box. Yeah, I'm happy with that. Go. It's good to see the wingers do the work. From slightly deeper. Because we can get caught on the count ourselves. Stuff now. Pin that ball from the biscuit. What's that? Good ball. Let's get that one up. Find the right ball for the biscuit. Oh, we're talking about it. It's the hole. Thomas looking for Heskey. Passing ball around that Pereira. There's a danger now for
him. Oh, Heskey! Goal!
Porto 1. Zardo 0.
Need a little poke.
Go on, Heskey, do it all.
Cartwheel there. Heskey showing a little bit of pace as well there as well. Go on, Heskey. Once he kicks that ball, ain't no keeper stopping that. Another goal, guys.
Another goal, guys. Come on.
Oh, come on. Saved there by Davis. 18 yards done, and this is there for us. Great stuff there from the 18 yards. 19 yards. I'm going to play Heskey in the second half. I love him. Unless he rested. I've got Forrest to play second half. He's brutal when he takes his shots. And he needs to be showing the world what he can do. I think Forrest is a very good striker. I think he's the best striker out of all of them, honestly. Callum Guy. I'm going to bring him on. Freshen the team up a bit. Give a look. What, it's the second game. Okay, off we go for second half. Forrester is very good. I've got Burton. Kirk's is dangerous. He reminds me he's going to be the middleweight version of Maidana. Running now, Forrest will be waiting, he'll smash the ball into me. What was that? He's playing for Forrest, mate. Stay tight. Davis looks a solid team. Yeah, can't change anybody else now. Encourage the team.
Hit that ball to Forrester before the back of that ball comes up.
So, okay, save game for me. Great, save this game, I'll be out. Got preparing to do for tomorrow, so I will finish this off early. I've only got a couple of games in there. Told you Langford would get destroyed, never rated him. Kenny Porter will have Sean all over him like a rash, yeah? He'll probably walk onto something as well. I think Rocky Fielding is another fighter going to get destroyed soon. He's going backwards. Of course, he's terrible. Right, save the game. Right, thank you all for watching. Hopefully, I'll see you guys at 4 a.m. for Berta versus Porter. If not, you'll know why. I fell asleep, but I should be up for Berta versus Porter. Take care, and I'll see you all later.